remember everything about you. Did you kill me? Did you?
Landon, I did what I had to. You were gonna ruin the universe.
My goal was to make everyone suffer, but you ruined it all. Now I just want to make you suffer. Baoshu, it's time to meet your end.
Find a way to save you from this dark energy that curses you.
By leaving me alive, I'll come back stronger than ever.
You can run from your problems, or you can face them. But all this ends.
To go, but I need to get out of here. I need to find Landon's grandfather.
We need to go trap him, so I want you to go around the other side of the ship and we'll get him there.
What was that sound?
Some of your head, sucker! You remember what you did to the boss? Hmm? Hey!
You're gonna pay for what you did.
Put him up.
How'd you guys get on here?
We stuck under the ship when you were fighting that lightning guy.
I don't want any trouble.
Trouble? You're gonna get trouble. That's what you're gonna get.
You think you're gonna get away with this? Oh, he's gonna be so happy when he sees you.
Yo, man, come on. Go.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey!
Who do you work for?
No, I will never talk.
Who do you work for?
Criminal mastermind.
I know where I have to go. Find Tradon and Bauer. I think I know exactly where to find them. Tradon! Bauer! Are you here?
Baoshu? What are you doing here? Do you know how many people want you dead in the criminal underworld?
Do you know how many people want you and Bauer dead for killing the criminal mastermind?
I know, but somehow, some way, they all remember how we killed the criminal mastermind in the last universe. And as soon as they found out, they sent hundreds of troops to come kidnap me and Bauer. I got away, but they got Bauer. I got away, and that's why I'm hunting here.
Yeah, it's kind of my fault for everybody remembering the last universe, but it's a long story. The reason I'm here is because I'm looking for information for somebody.
Yeah, who is it?
His name is Cider Darkner. He's a grandfather of someone I know. He's really good at making inventions.
I actually do remember him. And his workshop. I haven't been there in a long time. Don't remember where it is. Dang it. I bet Bauer knows where it is. Do you think you can help me figure out where he is? Maybe save him?
Yeah, it's very dangerous, but it's worth the risk.
You know, now that I think about it, I know a secret way where we can get to the criminal outpost. Okay, follow me. Okay, we're here.
It's a wonderful evening we're having here, Sonny.
Yeah. Hey, it looks like someone's visiting. Hey,
I don't want to hear about this. Your sacrifice means everything to me.
No.
I can't do this one by one. I need to get them all with one strike. This is always the way I was meant to be.
Hey, what's your business?
I need to go see the boss real quick.
Yeah, what's it for?
I got business to get. Business.
Yeah, well, you know the rules, man. You can't go up to the boss unless you know the whereabouts of Tradon and Baoshu.
Well, I found the lightsaber. I think I know what Baoshu is. You just let me up, I gotta talk to him.
You got 2 minutes. Get up.
Alright, man.
There's a guard over there. We need to get past him to find the criminal mastermind. No, we ain't never gonna find Tradon and Baoshu. It's just not worth it.
They're just never on the
plan,
you know?
Hey, I heard Tradon and Baoshu, you got business?
Yeah, I got business. Who have you?
So it looks like he's distracted. Let's go!
Hey! Oh no!
Hey, you! You, over there! Get this guy!
Trading, get back!
This time.
Oh no, we're in his office.
I never thought in my life I would ever see you come back here. But not only do you come back, you bring Baoshu with you. Just too perfect.
You took Bauer. What did you do with him?
Well, I was gonna wait to publicly execute him, but now is just the perfect time.
Guards, bring Bauer in here, will you?
Bao Shu? Trainer, what are you doing here? I told you not to come back for me.
We weren't even coming back for you. We were coming back to kill the criminal mastermind.
Oh, really? Is that why you're here? To kill me? I don't really see how you can do that without these. But enough with the chit-chat. It's time to finish this. It's not possible. All the energy is supposed to be gone.
I'll take care of him. You get Bauer.
You're not getting away this time, and you're not tricking me either.
Cider Darkner.
Cider? Wow, I haven't heard that name in a while. Anyway, his workshop is here on Abdullah. It's located near the Galaxy Captain Temple. There's just too many of them.
They're not gonna go away.
I know what I have to do.
Bauer, please don't do this. I don't want you lost again.
I have to.
No!
Get to my ship.
I can't believe that just happened.
Bauer is my only friend.
Finally got you, Bao Shu. You messed up my life. It was perfect before you reset the universe. And now, I'm gonna reset you.
Son?
I haven't even said a word yet. You're best off to leave.
Master?
Master Han? Bao Shu, what are you doing here? I was looking for you. I was worried that you'd been killed. Worse. I'm glad I finally found you, though. Who's this? Hey, let me help you.
Hello.
Quick, you must come with me. There's someone I'd like you to meet.
The man you're waiting for is behind that door.
Stop shooting. Mr. Bloomington.
Ooh, drinks.
Take a seat. Got one, Stop shooting.
here looking for Cider Darkner, the only one that can save Landon.
Yes, I knew Cider. He used to be a great galaxy captain, the best, till he got greedy.
You believe he can make a machine that can extract dark energy from Landon?
That's possible. I think I've seen him do something like that before.
Yes, yes. I think he lives next door. We should probably leave immediately.
No!
Thou should be up this way.
Dark Lord, his man has spined me. You don't speak Galaxian.
Captain Belshu, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I just lost an arm.
Don't worry. I'll stay here. I'm gonna go see.
Stop with the disguises. Reveal your true self.
I will not fall to you again.
I've been looking for you, Dark Lord Wither. Unfortunately, I need your dark energy that you possess, even if I have to kill you.
Am I supposed to know who you are?
No, I'm just a guy looking for revenge.
You fool, you don't even know who you're up against.
Neither do you.
Tashu, quickly, we must get you to the hospital.
No, we must go to Cider's place.
What are you talking about?
You built my arms last time. Can do it again.
Alright, let's go then.
Other arm.
We have to find Master Blugensen. Come on. Master Blugensen, we have to go.
I ran away. I'm not a fighter. Back in the old universe, when I was forced to fight Petrova, I didn't.
Afraid. Yes, that's a very nice story, but none of that matters now. Dao Shu here has lost his arm, so we have to get to Cider's place right now.
I don't deserve to follow you. I'm gonna stay here. I can't. I'm sorry.
Sorry to hear that, but we gotta go.
This is it. This is Cider's workshop.
Cider! It's me, Master Knight!
Welcome! Master Knight, Dao Shu, what can I do for you?
I lost my arm again.
You wouldn't happen to have one lying around anywhere, would you?
Yes, you're in luck. I just built a new robotic arm. I think I put it over here. Let me see where I last put it. So, why are you guys here anyways?
We just told you.
No, I mean, really here.
Your grandson.
Landon? What has he done?
Well, from what Dao Shu tells me, he's been going around killing a bunch of people.
Ah, here it is. Shu, you are.
Oh, would you look at that? It fits.
We believe your grandson is being controlled by dark energy.
We were hoping you could build a device that would extract it from him in some sort of way.
That'll definitely take some time, but I'll get right on that.
Good. Now, Dao Shu, if you're going to face Landon again, he's definitely going to be way more powerful than he was last time, which is why I have to train you.
Now, before we begin, I have to ask you one question. What is your purpose in life? What are you meant to be?
Running hard, backs to the wall. Facing strife, terror fills your life. They push you back, but you got the power. Dig deep for that fire. Yeah, everything will suffice. Resistance, frustration.
You gotta try harder than that.
I don't know what that was. Similar thing happened at the criminal mastermind's office.
Is it possible that you still have energy inside of you somehow?
I guess so.
I guess we should go back to Cider's place. Let's go.
Hey, we're back. Did you finish that mechanism?
Yes, it's all finished now. Powered by a Cider gem. Cider gems are very powerful on destroying dark energy.
Cider gems, what they use for lightsabers.
Indeed. As long as you can stick this in them and pull this lever like this, you should extract the dark energy.
Thank you. You've been a big help. Now, it's time to go.
Wait, I'm going with you guys.
Well, it's too dangerous. You'll get hurt.
No. It's my grandson, and if there's anyone that can save him, it can be me.
This is a fitting place to build my empire.
Excellent.
ship anywhere?
Oh, it's right over there.
Is this your ship?
Yep, sir.
This is literal garbage.
Garbage or not, we got to go.
Oh, wow, this place really is a piece of junk.
You know, while we're on our way, we should stop by Thor real quick. I gotta grab something. Here she is, the old cabin. You guys stay here. I'm gonna go grab something.
You good?
Yeah, I just picked something up in case I need it later.
Okay.
So, what do you want for dinner?
Hey, what's this?
Whose lightsaber is that?
Old friend, if that's what you want to call him.
You know what?
We need to make another stop. I think somebody needs to know what really happened to him.
Who's there?
Bao Shu.
Come in.
There's something I have to tell you about your son. I don't know how to put this, but he's dead.
My son. My little boy.
He died defending the universe. I think he would want you to have this lightsaber.
Thank you, Bakshu.
Well, if you excuse me, I must be off.
Good luck on your endeavors, Bakshu. And thank you for bringing me.
Oh, you're not gonna believe what happened today at work. This man died.
Somebody else died. Our son is dead.
Well, it's fine. Teku's a better son anyway.
Okay, well that was a nice stop, but we really have to go now.
Hey! I know that guy. Glad we weren't on that ship.
Okay, guys, we're approaching Landon's planet. And be like...
Whoa, is that a giant castle on top of the planet?
Oh! Jeez, we just got struck by lightning. We're gonna crash!
Brace for impact!
Ah!
Bao Shu has been here.
Ah, so he's come to face his destiny.
Who are you?
Now, I must find Bao Shu.
So this is it. Lannan's fortress.
I know he's in here. I can feel it.
Why have you come here? You know what I've done. Millions of people died in your name.
Landon, the dark energy is controlling you.
We're here to destroy it. And why would you think I'd do that? Destroying the only thing that gives me so much power?
Landon, this isn't who you are anymore. That was you in another universe.
Who are you to tell me who I am? You created a clone because of my imperfection. Let me show you just how perfect I really am.
No!
Don't worry, Bashu. Your death will be much more painful. This is it. Everything we've ever done has led to this.
Then I'll do what I must.
Dark energy in the universe.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Nothing is gonna stop me now.
Impossible! I thought the energy was destroyed.
Well, you forgot. I am Galaxy Captain Balshu of the Snow Squadron. I am still the Chosen One, and I can still defeat you.
Then I guess this is where you die.
Have to be this way. I know you're a good person. I just know it.
How could I forgive you when you killed me? Besides, it's too late for me now. I've done too many terrible things. Time to die!
Hey!
Who are you?
I am Master Glugenson.
We'll be right back.
okay. Hey, I didn't run away this time. Can you believe it?
Yeah. Well, Baoshu, just wanted to let you know that you've more than proved yourself worthy as rank of master. Welcome, Master Baoshu. Baoshu, the time has come.
I can't defeat him. He's too powerful. I've already tried.
It's never been about defeating him. It's been about saving him. And you're the only one that can do that.
How can I do that? He's already destroyed the extraction device.
You don't need that extraction device, because you are Baoshu, and you are more than you know. You are more than any other.
Your time has come!
Yes, my time has come.
Baoshu! Baoshu, what happened? What did I do?
Landon, it's fine. This was part of the plan all along. At least now all the dark energy is gone, for good.
Oh man, all the horrible things I did. My grandfather's dead. I have no one left.
Landon, it's not about the things you did. It's about the things that you're going to do. You are the future, Landon.
Using the last bit of my energy, I will save your grandfather.
You can't! You know if you do that, you'll die.
This is always how my story was supposed to end. Preventing the future's extremity. Goodbye, Galaxy Captain Landon Darkner.
Decided to disband the Galaxy Captains. Since there's no more Dark Lords left in the universe, why would there need to be Galaxy Captains? So in a way, Baoshu was kind of the last Galaxy Captain.
He wasn't the last Galaxy Captain. I'm sorry, Baoshu, for everything I've done.
Come on, grandson, let's go home.
I no longer need this anymore. The battle is over.